7 times. That over 200 foster parents. But your mum, you're now 22, gets you out of foster care at 15.
Yeah.
And it would be fair to say the relationship has never really worked. Why?
Because
the arguments get quite bad, right?
Yeah.
Is it physical?
It's that one, yeah.
So today is about what in your mind?
I need to talk, say to that, and I need to explain to how they feel.
Yeah.
If anything goes, you know, I change the day, I'm old enough now, so let me on the side.
Do you have a feel of that?
Yeah.
Do you? Are you a bit scared of telling you the truth, though, in the room?
Sometimes, yeah, because even though I'll be about it, but someone won't think of that. So I mean, I don't know.
Well, you're a 22-year-old adult. You've made your own decisions in life, and you have to tell the truth. Today's really important. Okay, let's get her out, and Mum Michelle's back on the show now, guys. Michelle, welcome back. How are you?
Yeah, okay.
So jelly.
I think it's really important today that I don't need to get involved, but what you must both promise me is that you're going to
speak. I get an eye. Because I messaged you again.
I'll get on today.
I don't need to run.
I just want your best here at the end of the day. Give yourself the time, 24/7.
Oh, look at this thing.
Yeah, this crime's really difficult.